Hello, this is the Haunt Informer, and today I'm giving my review of the horror movie Sun. So today I'm giving you my review of the horror movie Sun, starring Andy Matichak from the Halloween 2018 movie. And I really liked her performance in that movie as well, as Allison, and I'm looking forward to her playing the character again in Halloween Kills. And I have not watched the trailer for Halloween Kills, so if you're curious, I have not. I do not want to ruin the movie for myself. I've heard that it's kind of spoilery, so I'm not going to watch it. I like this horror movie because it was different. It really gave you a really unsettling feel, just a creepy vibe the whole entire time. You're constantly on suspense. At no point are you like, this is not scary. It's constantly like, what's happening? The whole movie, because the way they did it is making you second guess what the plot is doing. It's really cool. You definitely have to check it out. I'm going to purposely be vague during this review because I don't want to ruin it for you. Because I went to this movie not even seeing the trailer. I just wanted to see it and I was interested. Just the paragraph about it seemed interesting to me, and the promotional art looked good. So I was like, let's check it out. Let's see what they can do. And I was impressed. I thought it was really cool. The whole movie revolves around Andy Matichak's character, Laura, and her son, David. They are the main characters. The movie starts out at a very dark place and it's very creepy, but then it goes to kind of a lighthearted part where you just see her being a happy, good mother, and you can see that she really loves her son, David, and you just really get invested in the characters, and you're like, this is great, and the neighbor's great with Susan, and she's really nice. And when Laura is busy teaching school to little kids or doing classes at school, her neighbor, Susan, is babysitting her son. You start seeing these characters develop and you see the dynamic they have and how much they love each other and the nice neighbor. And you're like, this is an interesting story. I want to keep on following this. So then you feel really bad for them when everything goes wrong. And I'm not going to tell you how it goes wrong, but it's just insane. There's all kinds of interesting twists and turns, and you never really know what's going to happen in this movie. It's very unpredictable. There's a lot of different interesting elements, and you just have to watch this movie. I'm keeping this vague on purpose because I just enjoyed it, going in not knowing, and then all this crazy stuff happens. The paragraph for this movie is that the son David gets severely ill all of a sudden, and they don't know why, and the doctors inspect him, and they can't figure out anything wrong with him. So they just start going by that, and they're like, what's wrong with him then? And then you have to figure out what's going wrong, and then the plot develops, and different things happen, and it just gets crazier and crazier up to the very end. It's a really crazy end. And there's actually really two endings. There's one part where you think it ends, but then there's more, and another scene happens. So I really like that. I like that there really was two endings. That one suspenseful part and then another part. So I like that. I thought it was really cool. The ending was interesting. So definitely check out this horror movie. It's going to be on Shudder, and you can also buy it on DVD and rent it. So definitely check out Sun. It's a creepy horror movie. It's very disturbing, very unsettling, very creepy. Keeps you on edge the whole time. So check it out. That was the Haunt Informer. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe and hit that bell icon so you get a notification every single time I put a new video. Give this video a thumbs up and share with your friends. Now I'm on social media. I am on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. You can find all those links in the description below. And as always, happy hauntings.